Some of these pralines look good while others don't. If you look carefully, you can make out fingerprints on the coating shells. It's obvious there were fingerprints on the inside of the mold. Every time we start casting, the fingerprint will appear again in the same place. Now, how can we solve this?